I don't wish that people in America could have saw what I saw last night, but I wish that people that advocate for these types of weapons knew what I now know. I wish that people would understand that we need change in this country, because if we don't learn from this, then what are we?
Thank you for being here. Thank you for your time, for your heart, your voice, and we need a lot of that.